Regardless if you just want to win the fight in school, or if you're starting out in sales, it doesn't really matter. I'm here to help you. First of all, we have to break it down. The first thing you need to know is that if you don't know how you should adapt yourself to your opponent, then it won't matter if you are an expert. It's like having a treasure chest without a way of opening it, then it's useless. 70% of all communication is actually body language. 20% is tonality. And only 10% is the words you speak. It's all about how we say things. And even more important, how we say things specifically to what type of person. This is the DISC analysis. Everyone have a mix of the colors. Without going into it too much, this is a way how to quickly assess what your counterpart will think is of value. How can you get that person to respond in the way that you want? I will leave a link in the description so you can read more on that if you want to dig deeper into it. So, what should you do to increase your chances in an argument? First of all, you have to stay calm in a discussion. It's always the one who becomes run by emotions who will lose. When someone becomes run by emotion, their arguments will start to decrease in relevancy and logic. If you're backed up against a corner, the best thing to do is to give them a really short answer on their argument and then shift the focus back on them. By asking counter questions, this will make them think of an answer to your question instead of preparing for their next argument. If you do this a couple of times in a row, it will most likely result in them giving you longer and longer answers, and they will get lost in it, because now they have too much to focus on in their mind to actually throw good punches. There are two types of questions. There are the open questions, and there are the closed questions. What I mean by this is that an open question is something that you can't answer with a yes or a no, and a closed question is, of course, yes or no answers. For example, how are you? They will have to elaborate more. Are you good? Yes or no? This doesn't really give you much information. You should start your argument with a why or a how. You will get more information and also it will give you some time to think. Use this when you need to get some ammunition for the next round. The problem with this is that they will get an open field to speak in. Start by asking questions to gather ammunition that you can use later. When you know that he has enough holes in his boat for it to sink, fire away some rapid closed questions, twisted into your benefit, of course. I'll end on that note, there are a lot more to it, but this is some useful basics. More videos are on the way, so don't forget to like and subscribe.